plot twist that ain't. Is she not there anymore?
Ada.
I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? What do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. While you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Aww.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Net let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
We're already this far.
Schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
Fucking Mr. X is gonna show up. What is the Leon hiding place?
Shoulder.
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave. That should take us where we need to go.
Mr. X ain't dead in this playthrough. Well, he might be now, actually.
a one-way ride, so be prepared, John.
Yeah.
This tram is bound for Ness.
So many things I watch and have are one-way rides. Like, Jesus Christ.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear,
Well,
he moved and then.
You gave me away, you dog!
Well, the door I heard first.
Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly.
Just out of frame. Be dead.
Right.
Was there pizza in here?
I thought I might need your help, and I was right.
Forgot that was there.
If you secure the G virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Bye-bye. Ada, yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm going to finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just going to leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Oh my God.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Ness.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon, counting on you.
I know.
We need that flamethrower shit for the plant people.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G virus is.
Authorized staff only beyond this point.
All right.
Guests must refrain from entering.
Thank you.
supply for your nutritional needs using Isaiah's biological research. Please enjoy our generous selection of healthy foods.
I didn't shoot that one way back in the thing. Fuck.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief. Cartwright in the East area.
Fucking smart. Oh, he escaped. Stars. Stars. I want to see that in the next game. I don't even know how. I don't even, don't know anything about Resident Evil 3. I don't think. Is that the second game that has a giant snake in it? I think the first game did.
G-Virus is in the West area.
power need to be on? Oh, that does turn on. Something I needed in here. The west area. We went east. Oh, I think we still gotta go to east. Fuck. I hate this spot so fucking much. I hate it so fucking much. Oh, I hate the plant shit so much. Thank God I have the flamethrower though. Otherwise, fuck. Okay, it looks like everything I need. It's like that stairway, right?
Jesus. What happened here?
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Thank you.
back up.
I still have the drawings from, like, before. They shouldn't be the same. Never mind then.
Dispensing solution now.
Boot, colon, F11, Black Ops 2. Ah. Boot, colon, F, Black Ops 2. There's gonna be more fuckers to burn, right? Interesting. Oh, power. Oh, fuck. There's liquors in here. What's up? That was really cool. This one is You Are Earth. Server room. No fucking way. Everything looks to be in order. Make more mag ammo, magnum ammo. For the boss, yeah, for the boss, we'll do the boss. I don't know, two of those will do it. Shotgun ammo, just cause. Fuck it. Okay, yeah, fuck it. I think we got enough magnum ammo anyway, plus they give us some during the boss battle, so like, you know, I don't think there's any more liquors, but I'm gonna use that just in case I get attacked by one of those dudes. It's the part where they keep falling from the roof. What are you doing here?
Oh, what the hell? Damn it.
Ah, fuck, it hit me. Surprise attack, right? One of them. Oh. Burn them as black as ash, okay. Okay. Save and go see the plants, and then we'll do the solution and we'll get the fuck out of here. If there's any more in here. Oh, fuck. Wasn't there two in here? Okay. SID: SID: Okay. Just the right amount.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Fuck.
Stop. How did I do this before? Did it way quicker before. Hey. Fucking Christ, I did it. Took way too long to do it this first or second time. Let's go freeze that shit. I killed all these fuckers, right?
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
I swear he said that some other game.
Cooling sequence in progress.
Yay. Oh, and the power goes on. He comes out of the vines. Yeah, okay. That makes sense. Curious. Wouldn't be surprised if there's another few of you. I think there is one in this room, isn't there?
Dispensing solution now.
Did the trick.